Hi there, welcome to my channel. My name is Amanda and I'm going to be sharing some sticker kits that I bought off of Etsy with you guys. And there is quite a few. I splurged a little bit. So I'm going to be sharing this with you and I will link everything in the description box. But first I'm going to share this plan with me first because I actually did a video on this. This is the first thing I ever recorded. And for some reason, my phone when it was transferring to my computer. I don't know what it did, but it completely messed up this footage. But I shared this sticker kit in that get ready with me. Not get ready with me, get plan with me. And so this is actually how the layout turned out. And I just wanted to show you guys because the sticker kit's really cute. It's called Puddles. And as you can see here, your full boxes. I like my heart check boxes up here. And this is a Happy Planner vertical, just a classic. And so I just wanted to show you guys this one really quick while I show you the rest of the stickers here. Just because my footage was lost and this one just really needed to be like shown because it is so freaking cute. And I did this for the first week of April. So, because you know, April showers bring May flowers, that's kind of thing. So this is how this spread turned out. So I'm gonna move my Happy Planner here really quickly, and then I will get to the sticker portion of it. I'm sorry, I keep hitting my stand here. All right, so again, this sticker kit is called Puddles, and I don't have full boxes as you can see because the full boxes were actually in there. So this is the functional page with the flags, and I use quite a bit of these already. And this is the washi page. Date covers, I call these 3/4 boxes because they're not as big as a full box, but they're not half a box either. I haven't used any of these yet, or these little things. I have one more full box I could use if I need it. If you can hear the bell in the background, it's my cat on my bed. This right here is the washi sheet. As you can see, I used most of it. This is the little deco sheet. And then this right here was the washi, bottom washi, the date covers, and an extra full box. These kits are made for an Erin Condren planner. I have, like I said, an HP planner. Let me open back up to that page really quickly. If I can find that page, here we go. So the bottom washi here doesn't actually fit because they're actually quite wide. So what I did was I just lined it up the best I could because they're actually a little bit long for these, which is okay. And then I just used my X-Acto knife and I cut it down. So not a big deal, but I keep these little washi strips right here in case like I need them. If I run out of extra washi, I'll just cut them down to fit the boxes. So that's why I keep those. So again, this is the Puddles kit. I was really bummed that I lost that footage because it was the first plan with me I had ever done. And I was super excited to like edit it and upload it. So as soon as that was done, I tried to transfer the footage over from my phone to my camera or to my computer. And it just, I don't know exactly what happened. But I was really, really bummed. And I can't exactly just take all the stickers off and replan it again. So I was really bummed. So we'll do these here in just a second because those are my mini kits. These are my full kits. Okay, so we're going to start with the Kelly and the Paper Llama. That's who the Puddles is by as well. I'm sorry if I didn't mention that. But I did get a few of her kits off of her shop. So I will go through them. I do have one other kit that I used of hers already, but it's already all filled in and I don't like sharing that kind of personal information. Like how much my bills are, I don't really care. But other than that, I don't typically share a whole lot of like that kind of stuff. So I'm going to go through these pretty quickly. And if you want me to take pictures, I can put them on my Instagram, which I can link below as well. On my Instagram, you'll see a lot of nails, you'll see hair, you'll see makeup, you'll see planner related stuff, you'll see bullet journaling stuff. I do a little bit of everything. Just art is kind of my thing. I love art. So here are the full boxes for Ariel, and I think these are so stinking cute. They turned out so cute, and this is on premium matte paper. So here's the bottom washi again. And the bottom washi, like I said, these are for Erin Condren's. So this is actually how big the bottom washi is. So I just cut it in half. Not a big deal. And then date covers as well. And then half boxes, heart check boxes, little things, functional page, washies, and the Monday through Fridays. I actually use these Monday through Fridays all the time for dinners. And then, oh, isn't that one so cute? I love that one. And then the glitter headers for her kits do not come with her kits. They are add-ons, so I got the glitter add-on. And that was Ariel. Let's see here. Okay, next one I'm going to do is called Space. And I'm addicted to anything space. I love astronomy. I love watching shows about it. Like, it's my jam. I love it. So this is going to be pretty much an anytime kit for me. Although I might use it in August, because there's meteor showers usually in August. So I might use it in August. We'll see. But I really like how all of these colors go really well together. And I really love these heart check boxes because they're so freaking cute. Bottom washi day covers, boxes, washi strips, little things, functional deco, no, not deco, sorry, functional page, movie marquee, date covers, weekend banner, and again, glitter headers. And these are all full kits. And I believe they come in mini kits too. I don't think these ones are full kit exclusive, but I could be wrong on that. You'd have to check her website, which I will link below. This one is called Native, and I thought it would be perfect for November time, like around Thanksgiving and such. So let's get this open. And I just love these colors together. I have always loved blue and browns together. So I really love this Dreamcatcher. I really do. And I love the eagle and the buffalo, and oh, I just love it. And I love, love, love these heart check boxes. I just, yes, living for it. Bottom washi, date covers, half boxes, little things. I probably won't say that through every single one of them. I lie, I might. and then I did get the functional deco, not functional deco. I got the deco page and the glitter headers as an add-on for these as well. Now the next kit I'm going to show you is a mini kit exclusive, and they are very spring appropriate. I love them. This one is called Karen, and it's a beautiful flowers. Perfect for April and May in my opinion, or springtime in general, or how you could do it in June, July, whenever you really want, honestly. But I just really love these colors together. I thought that was really pretty. I love the flowers. Like I said, this is a mini kit exclusive. And then the washi strips. No, not washi strips. Glitter headers as an add-on. I always kind of call them washi strips and not glitter headers for some reason. I'm not really sure why. This kit right here is called Casey. And I love this one. This is probably, out of all of them, this one is probably my favorite because of the colors that are together. I love blues and oranges and like this light green together. But I really love the brightness of it, but it's muted at the same time. I don't know. I just love it. And then that's the bottom washi day covers. And then the glitter headers as well. Oops, sorry. And then this one, I think she sent to me as a freebie or maybe an accident. I'm not really sure. But if you send it to me on accident, just let me know. I will send it back. This is going to be a winter kit because I know I didn't order this one, but it is gorgeous. So I'm going to save it for Christmas winter time. Excuse me. So we have our date covers and really, really pretty snowflakes. Aren't those cute? And I love, love the pastels. Last year I was not into the pastels. I wanted like traditional Christmas colors, but this year I'm kind of loving it. It's beautiful. So full boxes, and I think this is a full kit. Oh, this is cute. I really like that. And I did not get glitter headers for this one, So I might have to go back to her shop and just grab a glitter header for it to kind of match them. And that was the last thing from Kelly and the Paper Llama. So we're going to move right along to a shop called Ann Prince. I had a brain fart. I'm sorry. These ones are, I had to go through and label them myself. So that's my handwriting. I'm sorry. It's kind of messy, but we'll make do, right? So this one was called Spring Weekly. And I live in Michigan, so we don't get a whole lot of spring. We have a whole lot of winter. A lot of winter. And we're finally getting to the point where it's 47 degrees outside right now and sunny and beautiful and super nice. So hopefully it stays that way and keeps warming up, because it'll be really nice for a few days and then it snows. And then it'll be really nice for a few days and then it snows. And then it rains. And it's like, give us some warm water already. We're ready. We are ready. But like I said, this kit is called Spring Weekly. So this kit, these kits are full kits. All of them are, and they come with the glitter headers. So here's some of the full boxes, and you get a choice with this one, I believe. And then here's your deco, which I thought was super cute. Oh, here's some more full boxes, and it says Hello Spring. Just super like butterfly-ish. This actually kind of reminds me of one of my coworkers. She loves butterflies. Full boxes, sorry, not full boxes, heart check boxes. These are washi strips. This right here is for the bottom washi. Oh, I forgot to mention, these are actually made for my my Happy Planner. You can choose between Happy Planner or Erin Condren on all of these kits. So if I would have chose Happy Planner, I would have gotten Happy Planner. If I would have chose Erin Condren, I would have gotten Erin Condren. So these ones I got an all Happy Planner. So I'm really excited about that. Ugh, gorge. Love it. This right here is called Lush. And I just thought it would be a perfect May-June kit. Set this over here. And I love this full box right here. I think it splits in the middle. It does. But it's beautiful. I love that. I'm trying to make sure I'm still in frame here. And then we have our deco, our full boxes. Just very fun and beachy, and it just brings me summer vibes. I love it. Oops, there's two pages there. Beautiful. Okay. Again, another one. This one's called Vitamin C, and I got it for a summertime kit. Just because summer, I cannot wait for summer, honestly. I am ready for this cold to go away. Okay. Again, another beautiful full box. This is going to take up probably one and a half of my full boxes. I don't know. I'm going to have to check that. We'll check it here in a bit. But yeah, I love this. I need vitamin C, definitely. I love this one. I love this one. And not always, because Little Mermaid growing up was my favorite Disney movie, but just because these colors are my jam. I love these colors together. Oh, I keep putting it over there. So again, I have some double full boxes here. Some deco. Some really pretty full boxes. Ugh, I love these colors. These strips right here, they're like little mini page flags. I don't know if I can get one up here. Yeah, see, it's a little mini page flag. This kit here is called Planner Space, and I really liked the full boxes for these ones. I just thought it was very plan with me, which I'm going to use, and I thought it would be a perfect kind of anytime kit. And I love the deco, because it has like The black cat. I have a black cat. Her name is Sally, and she would be in on the desk right now if I would have let her. But she likes to knock everything off my desk. But we have washi, we have Starbucks, which I don't drink Starbucks. I don't drink coffee, which I know everybody's gonna be like, holy crap, you don't drink coffee? But no, I don't drink coffee. But it's just a very nice plan with me kit, I thought so. Sorry if you can hear the people outside and I keep hitting my stand. I'm so sorry. This one's called Full Bloom. And we have three different fashion girls here, which I kind of love that. And washi, deco, full boxes with some flags. I think these ones are a little bit, yeah, these flags right here are actually bigger than the flags on the next page, which are right here. These are actually minis. Love that. So pretty. This is going to be my Easter kit. Easter is April 21st this year, I believe. So I'm going to be using it on that week. Again, we have our fashion girls here, our washi strips. Now, my son is 14, so we don't really do like the whole Easter egg thing, but I do get him a few things here and there. Usually it's outside stuff like frisbees or basketballs or footballs or whatever. He's 14 now, so we don't really do the whole Easter egg hunt. But oh, so pretty. I love like little Peter Cottontail there with like the little jacket. So cute. Again, that is the Easter kits. It is called Happy Easter. Should be pretty easy to remember. This is called Spring Cleaning, which, okay, I'm kind of a neat freak. I have to stay organized because I get pretty bad anxiety. So my house is already pretty clean. I donate quite often, and which is one of the reasons I got this kit because it actually has a donate drop-off box, which I love. Like I said, I have a 14-year-old son who is constantly outgrowing his clothes, and I have a boyfriend who also lives here. And we have so much stuff. I'm constantly going through and getting rid of stuff because we just don't need this much stuff. So I try to go give it to people who are less fortunate or people who are actually in need. A few houses actually burned down this winter, and I gave away so many blankets and so many clothes and plates and everything like that. So I mean, I try to give back where I can. So that's why one of the reasons I got this kit is because it has that little box there, and I thought that would work kind of perfectly because right now I have a huge, huge pile of stuff that I have to go donate. So donate drop off. Oh, I love the flower. I love these ones right here. We are almost at the bottom of the pile, guys. I'm sorry if this video is super long. I'm still trying to learn how to edit better. I mean, hell, I haven't edited any picture or videos yet because my last one got corrupted. I'm really hoping this one doesn't. This kit right here is my favorite kit that I have bought so far. And it's called To the Moon and Back. And I just love any, like I said, I love anything astronomy. And I just thought these were beautiful. They're so stinking pretty. I love them. And usually these are heart check boxes, but these are star check boxes. And I love the bottom washi. I love how ombre is. It looks so nice. The half boxes have like little constellations or moons in them. Ugh. Yes, I love them. Are these Kiss Cut? They are Kiss Cut. Very nice. Then my last full kit. Yep, this is my last full kit. It's called Friday. Because who doesn't love Fridays? Unless you work the weekends, which in that case, I'm really sorry. But I don't work weekends. So Friday. So this is Frye. You can actually get this girl in many different skin tones, hair tones, whatever. But I'm blonde, so I chose the blonde because, you know, Frye. Okay. I love this shirt. I don't know why. I totally would. Oh, I would rock that though. Sorry. I'm trying to stay in frame here, but I can't really see what I'm doing too much. And now I just have a few extras that I bought. And I will open them right now and share them with you. And she also sent me a few freebies here and there. Now, this woman right here, I ordered these stickers from her. And she ended up accidentally breaking her foot. And I felt so bad for her because back in September, I had surgery on my foot. So I felt so bad. And I told her, I said, take your time. I said, heal. I said, if it takes 3 or 4 months to get to me, I don't even care. Just, you know, make sure you heal your foot. That's what's important. And she ended up getting these to me so incredibly fast. And I was talking to her through Etsy, and I was just like, I'm really hoping that you're taking the time to heal and all that. And but she's an absolute sweetheart, and her work ethic is amazing. She's from the Netherlands, and these got to me, I think, within like l less than 2 weeks, which is incredible. So this is one of the little freebies that she sent me. And these are her handwritings, and they are super freaking cute, and I love them. So thank you for these. I appreciate that. I did purchase these ones. I mean, everybody knows what an RX bottle is nowadays. I gotta go get my prescription, so just mark them down. My son loves his pizza. He loves pizza. I don't really care for pizza, but he loves his pizza. And I got lots of Netflix stickers. Okay, so I got four of them because not only are they stinking cute, but I'm having surgery on Friday and it's gonna lay me up for a while. So I'm going to be Netflix like binging for a little bit. So I had to get a few. And then she sent me these. These are so cute. They're journaling cards and they are thick, y'all. Thick. Like, whew. And so I got this really beautiful swan, like gazebo. Kind of reminds me of like a wedding, to be honest. Maybe I'm just thinking that because my sister just got married, but I don't know. And it's just giving me wedding vibes. And then this is giving me best friend vibes. I just kind of love it. It's beautiful. And they're journaling cards. And then she was also kind enough to send me date covers, which thank you very much for the date covers. I didn't even think about buying the date covers when I was purchasing all of these. So I appreciate this. Thank you so much. So that is the last little bit of my haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching my, I guess, technically second video, but the first video I'm posting. Give me a thumbs up if you really liked it. I won't be doing another sticker haul for a while, but I am going to try to be doing plan with me is at least once a week. And I thought about doing like maybe some bullet journal content on here too. I'm not really sure. So I guess we will see. Again, if you liked it, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that little bell. That would be amazing. And you guys have a great day. Bye.